Assalamu alaikum and hi, my name is Alana Biha Binti Dumain. Today I will be presenting a review report entitled A Review on Fish Skin and Bone Gelatin.
Gelatin is denatured from biodegradable protein by acid and alkaline processing of collagen. Gelatin has many applications in food and non-food industries, such as yogurt for food and photographic films for non-food industries. It is commonly extracted from porcine and bovine. Recently, cropped liquor industries lead to excessive amounts of waste. About 30% of fish processing waste is in the form of bones and skins. Porcine and bovine cartilage issue as it is not acceptable for Muslims, Jews and Hindus. Recent outbreaks of BSE causes decreasing in demand for gelatin. Significance of study. Improve the extraction of fish gelatin from different parts for future research by solving the wastage and pollution problems to increase a value-added fisheries by products that appropriate to Muslim, Hindu and Jewish. Objectives. First, to review on the fish skin, on the fish gelatin that can be obtained from fish bone and skin. Second, to review on the fish gelatin structural properties, technological challenges, gelatin yield, gel strength, melting point, viscosity, gelatin color, approximate composition, potential industrial applications, as well as suggestions for further research. For methodology, there were three methods that I highlight. First, search strategy. Second, study selection. And third is data organization and reporting. For search strategy, I searched articles from database, namely Google Scholar, Scopus, Science Direct, ResearchGate, Elsevier, Springling, and Semantic Scholar. I use keywords such as fish gelatin, fish skin gelatin, fish bone gelatin, properties and application. For study selection, the articles were chosen by screening the title, as abstract and took the full articles from the database search. Only papers that published in English were accepted. For the third method, which is data organization and reporting, information says from each study were organized particularly according to the data about the fish, skin and bone gelatin, experimental method results, author's name and year of publication. Six methods were used by researchers, which are gelatin color, approximate composition, melting point, viscosity, gel strength and gelatin yield. Gel strength of fish skin gelatin was the highest researcher used. Results and discussion. The percentage yield of gelatin extracted from fish skin was grouper, which is 68.47%. and 4.38% from Atlantic salmon skin gelatin. For fish bone gelatin, Nile tilapia produced the highest gelatin yield, that is 54.56%, while Nile perch produced 11.5%. Gel strength of fish skin gelatin, 860.5 g from Nile tilapia and 33 g from Alaska pollock. The highest gel strength of fish bone gelatin was also from Nile tilapia, while the lowest gel strength of fish bone gelatin was obtained from Nile perch. The viscosity of giant catfish skin gelatin was the highest, which is 112.5 cp, while the lowest viscosity of fish skin gelatin was red tilapia. The viscosity of fish bone gelatin obtained from Nile perch was 30 cp. Melting points of gelatin extracted from fish skins range from 16.6 to 29 degrees Celsius. Melting points of fish bone gelatin melting point of gelatin extracted from fish bones range from 23.5 to 25.5 degrees Celsius. For approximate composition of fish skin gelatin, Red tilapia contain high protein content of 89.7%. The extracted gelatin from catfish skin had the moisture content of 11.04%. The highest ash content in the fish skin gelatin was obtained from brown stingray. Next, for fish bone gelatin, night tilapia contained high protein content of 81.78%. The extracted gelatin from catfish bone had the moisture content of 11.43%. Ash content in the night fish bone gelatin was 11.2%. The highest L value or lightness for fish skin gelatin was obtained from brown stingray, indicating the bright color. On contrary, the gelatin from unicorn leather jacket fish skin revealed the darkest, shown by the lowest L value. The gelatin extracted from night tilapia bone content had a high lightness level. In conclusion, production of fish skin and bone gelatin are a relevant alternative source for fish gelatin as for their advantages. Fish skin also gain commercial interest, but further research is needed. It is expected that one day, fish gelatin could become a niche product offering other biopolymers unique and competitive properties.
These are the references for this review. Thank you.